Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be looking at the 20 most expensive cars ever sold. Ferrari 250 GT SWB Competition. This car was one of the first competition SWB Berlinettas ever built, and was driven in tests by Phil Hill, Richie Ginther, and Wolfgang von Trips. The car was sold for $13.5 million. Shelby 260 Cobra. It was the very first model ever made, and was kept by the designer until he passed away. Then it was sold by the Carroll Hall Shelby Trust for charity, and it is the most expensive US car sold in an auction. It was sold for $13.75 million. McLaren F1 with LM specification. It was one of the last F1 cars ever built, but what made it so expensive is that it was only one of two cars upgraded with an LM specification engine, and was sold for $13.75 million. Aston Martin DV4 GT Zagato. It came out in 1960 and at the time was the fastest production car ever made at 247 km per hour. And it was driven in numerous events on America and Europe. It was sold for $14.3 million. Ferrari 250 LM. This car was a prototype. It was a mid-engine race car that won the Le Mans 24 Hours race in 1963 and 1964. It was sold for $14.3 million. Ferrari 250 GT SWB California Spider. This car features the cover headlight treatment, which makes it highly attractive, and was applied to only 36 cars. This car has been displayed in numerous events and in important rallies such as the Copperstate 1000. It was sold for $15.18 million. Ferrari 250 Testarossa. This is the original prototype of Testarossa. At the time it was sold, it was the most expensive car ever. It was sold for $16.4 million. Ferrari 250 GT SWB Berlinetta by Bertone. This car is a one of a kind. It was designed by Nunzio Bertone and Giorgetto Giugiaro, and was sold for $16.5 million. Ferrari 250 LM. There are only 34 Ferrari LM built, but this one is very special because it has never had any malfunction and has conserved all of its primary original components since it was made. This car was sold for $17.6 million. Ferrari 250 GT LWB California Spider Competition. This car is one out of only 9. This car racing records includes getting 5th in the 12 hours of serving, getting a platinum award, and winning the competition specification cup. It was sold for $18.15 million. 375 Plus Spider Competition. This car is considered as one of the biggest engine, most powerful and most important racing Ferraris ever built. This car got in second place in the Mille Miglia, first in an international race at Silverstone, and raced two times in the Le Mans 24-hour race. It was sold for $18.3 million. Ferrari 250 GT California Spider. This car is the most valuable barn find in history. Two people came across this amazing car on a provisional farm in France and sold it for $18.46 million. Alfa Romeo 8C2900B Lungo Spider by Touring. This car is the most expensive pre-World War II car. It is only 1 in 12 and was the ultimate sports car of the generation and won a contest for its elegance. It was sold for $19.8 million. Jaguar D-Type. This car is the most expensive British car ever sold. It was the first D-Type provided by Jaguar for a private racing team in 1955, but because of a crash it wasn't able to race until 1956, where there were other two D-Types which were wiped off the race because of a crash, but this one crossed the line in first place. It was sold for $21.78 million. Ferrari 275 GTB C Special. This car is only one out of three ever produced. It had a force of 320 horsepower. It did not compete, but what makes it so valuable is its rarity. It sold for $26.4 million. Ferrari 275 GTB 4S Narch Spider. This car was bought back in the day by Eddie Smith, and he had remained with his family for years. Until 2013, the car was donated to charity and sold for $27.7 million. Ferrari 290mm. This car won multiple titles in 1956 and 1957, and was driven by numerous great drivers like Phil Hill, Ken Wharton, and Peter Collins. It was sold for $28.05 million. Mercedes-Benz W196 Silver Arrow. it is the most expensive German car ever sold. This car has a history of competing in the highest level of motorsport, and achieved to win the World F1 title and the World Sportscar Championship in only 2 years. It was sold for $29.6 million. Ferrari 335 S Spider. This car was driven in many important races, like the Swedish Grand Prix, Venezuela Grand Prix, Cuba Grand Prix, where it got the first place by the hand of Stirling Moss, and the 24-hour Le Mans, where it set the record for the fastest first lap at the time for over 200 km per hour. It sold for $35.7 million. Ferrari 250 GTO Berlinetta. This car is considered as the most iconic Ferrari ever. This car was driven in 1962 and 1963 in the FIA GT World Championship Series, and won the race both years. The beautiful car was sold for $38.1 million.